What is duress under contract law?
Duress, when used in the contract understanding, is simply a situation where someone enters into a contract basically with a gun to their head. The law says, no, that's no contract. If you're forced to enter into a contract against your will, the law will undo that contract and declare it illegal.